Hi, Phil Christick here, giving you a variety of fascinating facts about fashion, food and lifestyle here on Regent Street, London W1.
Liberty first opened in 1875, selling ornaments and fabrics imported from the East. Since then, it's been an institute of decorative homewares for over 130 years. But most interestingly, the iconic Tudor Revival facade that's been in place since the 20s was built from the timbers of two ships, HMS Impregnable and HMS Hindustan. And that's Phil's facts for today.